In December of 2005, I went to New York City with the hope of making a film about the Jamaican dancehall culture. As I began looking to meet people, I kept hearing stories about a particular Bronx selector who was originally from Antigua. An article I read called him one of the most feared selectors in the business. In one interview I read, he introduced himself as the Bronx's maddest, blackest, most retarded selector. I was intrigued by what I had heard and managed to get a hold of him on the telephone. He told me I could catch him at the annual dance competition that takes place in Queens called Who Owns the Dance Floor. He said I would not be able to miss him. He was the one with the yellow mohawk.
I'm going to start here.